The man accused of stealing an ambulance after escaping from the hospital is due in court in about 90 minutes for a bond hearing. Police arrested 32-year-old Rickey Lowe last Friday, 5 days after they say he escaped from an emergency room with an IV still in his arm and took off in a medical transport vehicle. Investigators tell us Lowe was in the hospital being treated for injuries from a crash involving a stolen car, a crime police say Lowe wasn't facing charges in at the time he took off. Federal